I mean, this is an update on the purple cayenne bush. This is that one in the front of the house. You can look back at some of the previous videos, but all those little flowers have started to turn into cayenne peppers. So I got a whole bunch on this bush, and the difference between this bush and the ones in the backyard, I really didn't do much with this one as far as trimming goes. Just kind of forgot about it, and I go into the garage, so I don't really see this one that much. And then just one day, it just shot up, so I started paying attention to it from there. Trimmed it a couple of times, and it was doing really well, but just exploding with peppers, and it has other flowers on it. So what I'm expecting is to have red and purple cayenne peppers on this bush relatively soon here. Haven't gotten a chance to eat any of them yet. None of them have turned red. But this bush is probably about 4 feet tall. It's a real healthy one. And just big, about 3 feet wide. And I really didn't have very much hope that it was going to grow big, and that's the reason why I planted it where I did. It was so close to the border there. But I trimmed this one. Let me show you. So I left that one branch, and it even has peppers on it. I left that one furthest down there at the bottom alone. And then those, actually there's three little offshoots that I trimmed off. Anyhow, I have those rooting in a jar in the back. And I'll do a separate video on those, but here it is, update.